What's going on, guys? It's me, Brian D, here, and today is the first day that I will be back at Cal Maritime. Today is check-in day or move-in day or whatever you're gonna call it. But yeah, today is move-in day. So basically just gonna see my room. It's exactly the same room that I had last year, but with like new furniture. I guess there's new furniture, so I'm kind of excited for that. But right now, my car is filthy. Zooms in or freaking focuses. So I gotta wash my car. I'm also waiting on Daniel. We're gonna try to arrive at the same time. I'll probably arrive a little bit earlier, but we'll see how it turns out. But yeah, today's check-in day. Not excited to be back. Not to start school, but yeah, let's get this show on the road. I'm back on campus now, and I am going to check in and then start moving in. It's a lot later in the day than I expected it to be, but I was just relaxing and stuff. But yeah, let's go get my room set up and everything all settled down for the year starts, I guess. I don't know. Oh, hey, look, we got a new crosswalk. I don't know what else is there. But yeah, let's go check in. Alright, guys, so we're all moved in now. I guess we're not. Yeah, we're all moved in now, so now it's time to rearrange. We're gonna keep this set up, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're keeping this set up, so just unpack, get everything situated, and then that'll probably be it for this video. It's mainly just the moving in part of the video, or this episode's mainly moving in. What is this? Ew, that's a razor! Dang, stupid camp kids, don't know, whatever. But yeah, just get everything situated and I guess watch us do that for the rest of the video.
What is he doing? No, I know. He's economy of motion.
But yeah, let's get into that and then we'll see where this like little next hour, however long it takes us, takes us. Alright, guys, so it's the first week, right?
Yeah.
It's the first weekend since we checked in and stuff, so this video is might be late, whatever. But we're all just checking in. Scott's coming in for the first day today, and we're gonna help him settle his shit into the room and so that he can be all moved in and settled because Andre's been living by himself and it's been lonely for Andre. And yeah, so let's go say hi to Scott for the first time and welcome him back to CMA. Dang, new daily driver.
What? No.
Still no front license. Peep the new shoes. Look at this. What's this? What's wider? Ah, wait, hang on. Let's get that opinion. No. Put it down.
There definitely is. I'm
gonna get hit. All right. What's?
Damn it! Damn it! All
right. What's wider, your stripe or my shoes?
The stripe.
Damn. What the?
What are these Yeezys or
something? It's NMDs, bro.
Who?
Fuck boy to shit.
NMDs.
NMDs.
Sounds like a fucking like tactical procedure.
MDs.
How you doing?
Wait, what's the second thing?
Alright, guys, so that's gonna do it for today's video. We already checked in and everything, so. No, maybe just a freshman? I don't know. But again, all moved in, all settled in. And we're gonna go hang out and stuff like that. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you like the video, hit that like and subscribe button for more. Yeah. And I'll catch you guys next time.